Mandalorian. Good. Darth Tormund spoke well of you before his death. I am Darth Maul of the Dark Council. I would retain your services.
Even without Tormund, I'm keeping busy. Why would I need another client?
I offer you challenge and I offer you credits. Neither will be matched elsewhere. Put aside your contracts hunting smugglers and thieves. A more pressing situation has arisen. We will rendezvous in the McKen system on the edge of hot space. No one must know. Take any precautions required for secrecy.
All right. The McKen system. But no promises, Mar.
I expect none.
Darth Maul sent for me. Has he arrived?
He is on his way. Please follow me.
Shuttle Fuliginus en route to Docking Bay 8. Non-essential personnel must clear the area.
Tell no one of this meeting, Hunter. You are about to hear a truth that very few are aware of. The Empire is losing this war. Barring the unexpected or the miraculous, our total defeat will occur within the year.
Between infighting among the Sith and military incompetence, it's sheer luck the Empire survived this long.
Your tone is not welcome. Your sentiment is correct. Power plays have diminished the Dark Council. The Republic stands united while we bicker amongst ourselves. Our last chance, our only chance, is far from the front lines. The planet McKen is the secret to victory, and its responsibility is yours.
The Empire's not the only place I can find work. What if I don't want your responsibility?
If you intended to leave, you would have done so. Depart now, and I may still allow it. McKeb grew rich from mining and trade, becoming a neutral paradise for wealthy cretins. It escaped the war due to its tactical insignificance. But now the Hutt cartel has seized McKeb for itself. The Hutts believe that with our imminent defeat, the time has come to chase glory.
The Hutts are ambitious, but they're not militant. What's the cartel thinking?
The Hutts had an empire long ago. Many dream of its return. The Hutts chose McKeb not for its wealth, but for a substance called Isotope 5, a mineral capable of twisting gravity and electromagnetic fields. The Hutts have kept it a secret, but 1 gram could provide a near-infinite power source. Isotope 5 could remake the Hutts into a force to rival the Republic.
If the Huts are keeping Isotope 5 a secret, where'd you get this information?
The Empire has been monitoring Hut activity on the planet. This effort has borne fruit. Despite the efforts of the Huts' mercenaries, Makiv's leaders are requesting aid from the Republic, and the planet is on the verge of chaos. You must steal the hot stockpile of Isotope 5 under cover of the conflict. Stealth is paramount. If the Huts and Republic realize your intent, they will deploy overwhelming force.
Stealing from the Hut cartel earns you a galactic death mark. I'm in.
You will have a limited support team. Specialists capable of performing their duty and willing to serve you unto death. But in short, you will be alone on a hostile world. With our lines crumbling, we cannot mount a full-scale invasion.
My lord, you're needed with the Cardoban fleet.
There is a cloaked shuttle waiting to deliver you to the surface. You may establish an uplink to your team once you land. Be wary and move with subtlety. If you fail, the Empire's last stand will be over before it begins.
You're the bounty hunter. I've seen your authorization. Sergeant Defane, 21st Starfighter Division. Flew sorties at the battles of Coruscant and Ilum, decorated for both. Never thought I'd be in Hutt space while the Republic's chasing our fleet. Whatever we're after here, I hope it's worth it.
This planet, can you tell me anything relevant?
I haven't seen anything but the atmospherics. They're bad enough, though. Energy charge in the stratosphere makes landing anything larger than a shuttle impossible. Our girl here's the right size, but she's built for stealth, not grit. Hold on tight.
Support to ground. Repeat, support team to ground. Codes verified. I don't know who you are, and with the Huts trying to listen in, I don't want to. Just tell me your condition.
I may have left some teeth on the shuttle. Otherwise, I'm all right.
Minimal damage. Got it.
Top priority is to establish a corridor on and off world. My team needs access planet side, and you need an exfiltration route. Shuttle flights are unreliable, but Makeb has gravity hooks for slow-speed cargo transport. Ground-to-atmosphere turbo lifts ready for capture.
Gravity hooks. If we want to take and hold one, we'll need one that's isolated. We can't draw attention. Your assessment?
Sending coordinates of a recommended site now.
Opposition will be heavy. When the Huts took Makeb, they paid off the planet's defense force. Veteran mercenary band called the Interstellar Regulators. But sweep the bunkers around Gravity Hook 7, and you can wipe out the mercenaries and signal the all clear. Then hit the Gravity Hook itself, fast and quiet.
These interstellar regulators, what are they trained for? Could they be bribed a second time?
Lots of soldiers from the Great War working Makeb for retirement. The regulators aren't pushovers, but are looking to a payoff.
I'll stay online, but until we're planetside, comms will be patchy. And there's one other thing.
Watch out for ground quakes. A couple of tremors hit the planet recently, and you don't want to get swallowed whole.
gravity hook 7 to regulator post 2X3. We have not received an all-clear signal. The strike team is on its way. Never mind. Signal just came through. Sorry, Commander. Some sort of comm disruption. Must have been another ground quake.
This is support team to ground. That's one clear. Wherever you are, keep doing what you're doing.
This is Rathbart to regulator post 2X9. The Archon's pet freak is cracking down on security, so we still need that all clear. Over. Coming in now. Got it. I'll let you get back to playing Kazak or however you pass the time.
Support team to ground. Remember I mentioned the quakes? That was a minor one.
Nothing like having a planet move beneath you to keep you awake.
Guess the mercenaries aren't enough opposition then. I'll check in at the next bunker. Keep moving. And be sure not to leave survivors.
Gravity hook 7 to regulator post 2X4. Receiving the all-clear signal now.
Last one. You should be able to hit the gravity hook without anyone sounding alarms. Play this right, the huts will never know. You'll have to assault the hook's base, then take a lift to the docking ring. That's where the command crew will be.
Where are you and the rest of the support team now? Still in orbit?
Affirmative. As soon as you've secured the docking ring, though, we'll come on board. We have identified a member of the opposition. The mercenary's overseer is the pet project of one of the huts running Macabre. He's an alien Wifid, trained from the time he was a cub to be a hut cartel enforcer. Big and brutal. Thought you should know.
Synthesize
it when the huts come calling.
Up to us, Spargo. Simic Dodrakin took. I'll keep trying, sir.
To Varun Sequerba, we come. Nagai Nogai. Taino to Umusau. Taino to Umushapu.
I've worked with the cartel before. It didn't end well.
See me Pultrot. Kindu. Took now. Prim Simbomita. Rikoka Shuroreg.
Your master, what's his role in the Hutt cartel?
Grim Rega. Kautuk Charitza. Boka Mabibumumri. Lalu Munsa. Sonapan Lautink. Herimoi Terina.
Support team, the docking ring is secure. You may proceed to board.
Take positions, everyone. Bedaru, scan the base. Captain Honthor, you're on comms. You're the bounty hunter who used to work with Darth Tormund, aren't you? Well, at least they're spending money.
Sir, the Hutts are calling, but we've got what we need to fake a response. What answer should I send?
The angrier Hutts get, the stupider they become. Give it time, then use your faked response.
You heard the order. Do it. I'm Kathar Niar, by the way. 8 years Ministry of Logistics, 3 months Black Ops Coordinator. Times being what they are.
Lord Sitharat, Tactical Advisor. My life for you, my loyalty to the Empire.
I'm here to organize the team and facilitate your needs. He'll suggest people to kill.
Darth Mar said I was in charge of this operation. So you'll follow my commands?
Gladly, sir.
My life for you.
If we're going to steal Makeb's Isotope 5 stockpile, we don't have much time. Once the Hutts figure out what we're after, they'll shut down our escape route.
Fleets burn over Balmora to buy us this opportunity. We mustn't waste it.
Our proposed target is Solida Hesk, Mining Corporation Executive. Secretly worked with the Hutts to study Isotope 5 and sell out the planet. She's hosting half a dozen Hutts and their bodyguards at her private resort. But if there's anyone who knows where the isotope is stored, it's her.
The Hutts won't be prepared for an assault. We cut through them and take the woman before they realize what's happening.
Agreed. I can offer you tactical data on site.
Transportation will be ready soon. You can break in, question her, and get her to turn over control of the corporate computers. Any words to your team before you go?
Do what you came to do? And don't look at me for inspiration.
I am here, securing the line. I gather you felt that. If these quakes continue, none of us may escape intact.
My fee doesn't cover environmental damage. Make sure to tell that to Darth Mar.
8 years, Ministry of Logistics. I know how to move around cash.
No games. Solida Hesk and her corporation hold the secrets of Isotope 5. She is currently at her resort, hosting 3 Hutt clan lords.
Manju is a spice trafficker and slaver. Kabisho is a negotiator and advocate for the cartel. And Pradaranya runs an industrial moon.
Hesk has installed substantial automated security. And each Hutt also has a cadre of bodyguards. Resistance is inevitable.
Handling resistance is the only reason I came to Makeb. I'm prepared.
I do not doubt your abilities. The resort is built on a self-contained mesa.
Isolate the mesa, and neither reinforcements nor fleeing witnesses will pose a problem.
There are only a handful of landing pads around the resort, so I'd suggest destroying the pads and the shuttles.
However, the hut's bodyguards are garrisoned at the landing pads as well. To cut off the resort, you will need to pass through them.
The enemy will still be able to call for help, even if we cut off reinforcements.
We can't hide the attack altogether. We can only delay word from spreading and disguise our objective.
I will monitor your position and update you as I can. May the Force grant you strength.
Manju the Hutt's forces are ahead. These are his elite slavers, responsible for turning the royal family of Vayna into chattel for the Nar Shaddaa markets. According to Manju, they also once bought him a Sith Lord in China.
Thank you.
Senator Hesk should be around somewhere.
Yes, at the Kuna. Kunomo, Uvangchunne Alipa is Dingoto.
The Archon reviewed my security himself, and if you have a problem, well, why don't you slither back and let me handle this? The Republic's not a fan of bounty hunters these days, and you're not with the Hutts. Don't tell me the Empire wants Mekeb too now.
Consider your position, Mistress Hesk. Your security is gone, your Hutts are displeased, and I'm your only hope for survival. I suggest you cooperate and tell me everything you know about Isotope 5.
Isotope 5. Right. Yes, my company found it, mined it for our Hutt investors. Kept it a secret by their request. Worst deal we ever made. It's because of the Hutts that we're going to lose Mekeb.
You sold out your whole world to a cartel of criminals. How did you expect it to end?
You're not understanding. I'm not being melodramatic. We are literally losing the planet. Mekeb only has a few weeks left before the planetary core rips apart. That's what happens when you extract Isotope 5.
The ground quakes.
No more Mekeb, no more Isotope, and no more fancy resort or corporation. So yes, I'll need Hutt allies once my planet is gone.
How could Isotope 5 cause that much damage? What exactly is going to happen?
Apparently it regulates the planet's gravitational and electromagnetic fields. The ground quakes and storms are just the start. Nothing will survive. Go ahead, watch my hands, I'm not triggering any alarm. There. I've granted access to my corporate systems.
Checking. We're in.
I have information, money and influence, and I'm as happy to work with you as with the Hutts. Just help me survive.
She acts unforgivably.
She's not going to betray us today. And if anyone can mislead the Hutts about our presence, it's her.
My operation, my decision. Consider this a stay of execution, Hesk.
Thank you. I'll keep funneling my resources to you and keep an ear out for anything new. In the meantime, what should I tell the Hutts?
Tell the Hutts that the Empire wants Mekeb's mineral resources. The military is broke, and Mekeb looked like easy funds.
I can sell that. Good luck out there.
We'll check her corporate data and wait for you at the gravity hook. We can chat about the end of the world.
We've got to have topographic scans, satellite imagery, something.
Hunter.
Right, welcome back. We found the Isotope 5's location in Hesk's files. The bad news? Getting to it is a problem. The good news? Mekeb won't explode for weeks, so why worry?
The destruction of Mekeb changes everything. That has to be our priority.
With respect, it doesn't change anything. Our objective is the Isotope 5, and once we're gone, the planet's fate isn't our business.
She is right. The Hutts doomed this world, but it is our empire at stake.
Mekeb has a population. I won't have millions die because of the Hutts.
Right. You're cool. Our resources are limited, but we'll look at options. In the meantime, we'll give you what we know.
The Hutts store their isotope in Stronghold 1. It is Mekeb's treasury, built to be impenetrable. One entrance, unbreachable walls, 6 layers of security.
6, plus a prototype being assembled by the Hutts. Some kind of Isotope 5 powered droid in the early stages. We're going to need time to plan.
This prototype, what are its capabilities? How close is it to coming online?
We're not sure yet. And we also need to worry about the Hutts crashing down on us once we make our move.
We require a distraction. Show the intercepted message.
Interstellar Regulator Command to the Archon. The civilians are getting restless. I had to stop a riot today. And it'll get worse if the Republic's involved. We're moving the hover tanks into settlements. That'll keep them locked down. And we'll level city blocks if we have to.
Wouldn't take much to start a revolt. Worldwide rebellion, and the Hutts won't have the manpower to keep us from the isotope.
If we start a revolution now, people will die fighting the Huts.
Then we'll give them a chance to win.
You could free the settlements. Hover tanks are the vanguard of the mercenary army, armored and powerful. If you destroy them, the people could rally.
What about propaganda? Couldn't we send a message? Incite them somehow?
Spread the word that Hut mining operations have doomed the planet. The truth should be enough.
As you wish. I'll leak the files. If you can destroy the hover tanks, I'll keep you up to date on the status of the revolution.
You go to war against the Huts today. It will be an honor to observe.